Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, as you can see, I'm going to do a art tutorial. So I've drawn a beautiful picture. I'm first going to outline it with a black brush pen. You can see. So now, as you can see, it is fully ready. Now I'm going to paint her dress with blue. First I'm going to outline outer side with this blue sparkle from Camelin. Like this. You can give it some outlines like this also. Give it more outlines like this. Now, as you can see, her dress is fully ready. Now, I'm having this black glitter pen for her hair. For her hair, I'm just going to do outline with glitter pen for her hair to look more shiny, as you can see. Now, as you can see, this one's ready. Let's move on to the next one. For the next one, I'm having the sheet and a pencil. First, draw a small line, then make a small triangle. Then make a heart here. This one's looking much pretty. Now for this one, I'm having a black pen. A black glitter pen for tracing it. Now, as you can see, I have traced it out. Now, I'm going to color red in this heart. So let's get started with doing that. Now I'm having this red dry erase marker from Casemate. Wow, it is looking so beautiful. So let's move on to the next one. So this one's my favorite drawing I'm going to make. First, I'm going to make a slanting line. Not actually slanting, but a curved line like this. Then from here, I'm going to make a branch of tree like this. Now, I'm going to extend these branches like this. I'm going to make a small sun here. Now, I'm going to make two birds. Now I am going to trace it with black marker or black brush pen. Here in the trunk, I'm using dark brown shade. So as you can see how beautiful it is looking. So this tree concept is one of my favorite art concepts. So this is all about today's video. So this is all about today's video. I'll be coming soon with new and interesting video. So like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to comment about my video. So bye, I'll meet again.